Hey everybody, SEIFERBOY here with the next installment of Final Fantasy VIII. And as you can see, we're at the communications tower, running away from this spider mechanical thing. I forgot the name of it though. It'll show up in a minute. Before anything else, I want to say if you want to speed up the video, you can do the speeding it up through the YouTube settings to make it go faster. That's what I always do every time I watch videos. Because I have so many things I have to do and not enough time to do it, so I do the best I can. So yeah, for this battle, for some reason the controller did not work, so I had to use the keyboards. I mean the keyboard buttons. I think it was the F and B button at the same time to run away. Normally it's the trigger buttons on the top of the controllers, but for some reason that did not work. Just like Zell's limit breaks didn't work either. Here's Quizzical Duel, which is great for this enemy because it's a mechanical enemy, and Quizzical Duel is the thunder guardian force. So it'll deal a whole lot more damage compared to the other guardian forces. Evidently not enough for the moment, but here's Shiva coming up thanks to Squall. I always give Shiva to Squall because of the whole Ice King thing that he has going on throughout the game. So I thought it would be fitting for him to have Shiva. And I often give Selfie Siren. And Zell has Quizzical Duel normally. I cannot think of anyone else at the moment, but here is Ifrit. I think he looks way cooler in this one compared to the previous one, which is Final Fantasy VII. I haven't seen any playthroughs of the remake, so I don't know how the character designs for the summons may have changed between when it was first made and the remake. I'm sure it's pretty stunning, but I of course don't know for sure. So now we're running away from that thing, XMT whatever. Too bad they just stood there and let it come after them. There we go again. And later on, I did something I was not sure actually worked, but it did work. So that's interesting, and it'll be coming up pretty soon. Okay, cannot escape. I was probably trying to escape from him. I wasn't sure, or from it, I should say, since it's a machine and not alive. But I was not sure if I were able to escape at any time because I forgot. I knew you could do it whenever the robot went down, but I forgot if we were able, or I was able to do it as it was attacking you, which it can't. I have about 20 minutes left before having to work on uploading. However, at the moment, I'll just focus on the voiceover for now, huh? Okay, now you can run. Oh, it was D and F buttons. I was mistaken. I thought it was the F and V buttons. My mistake, though. Okay, after this one, then they can run away. I see a mosquito on my wall. I've been having a whole ton of ladybugs all over the place. Like, not an infestation, but probably about in the tens, maybe like 10 to 20 or so. And it's in every, they're in every room, not just one room though. But I don't mind, they can stay, I think. And apparently those kind are the kind that kind of bites people because they're aggressive or whatever, but I've been handling them for over probably 10 years and I've never had any issues with them biting me. So I'm not sure how accurate that is. That's just what I've read. But so far none of them has bitten me. Okay, we should be able to run out at this point. No? Here is another round of Shiva. Okay, there we go. Okay, where else? Don't remember if they've already went past the bridge or not. Okay, there we go. Nope, not yet. Here it is. Enough to battle it one more time. At least. Here I'm just going through and trying to get them all up to speed with the Guardian forces. Unfortunately, the Squall was too late because the machine was able to damage him instead of Shiva. Here goes Ifrit again. Oh yeah, she does have Siren on her junction to herself. I forgot about that. I cannot escape yet, but should be able to this time, hopefully. I recorded the videos on Sunday and it's currently Thursday morning. So it's been a while since I played back and see what was up with the video. I do need to record the next three videos for next week though. I'll be probably doing that. I want to say possibly later today, hopefully. Okay, doggo, hope you run out of the way. Oh, never mind. It left it alone, so. Don't stop, keep running. Here's the cinematic for that scene. Okay, here's some what I did. I went into this whatever that is, possibly a bar or hotel or something. I read you can do that, but I wasn't sure. And so I was surprised it actually worked. The only thing is, it doesn't have Christus using the machine gun afterwards. Because you completely bypass the whole thing. And here I was just waiting for that thing to show up again, which did not happen, and accidentally went the wrong way. I was thinking if at this point, see, it skipped on the cinematic there, but I figured Christus may have gone up and attacked it as the ship was moving, but I guess that's not what happened. Here's Cypher again. And there goes Squall pointing nonchalant towards Cypher and his group. The following scene is pretty funny though, with Zell yelling at them. Mystery Ego. And here I was looking for ejection points. I think there's some hidden, but you have to be have the ability junction to you first, or one of the guardian forces has to actually learn it, and I think that's at the point where it'll show up the hidden things. But I'm pretty sure there's two or three at the docks there. Here I'm just talking to everyone. I gave the thunders to Zell since he had Quetzalcoatl on him. Here I'm just seeing what's available. Here's the Queen of Cards. I don't know, she kind of dresses like, to me, I think she dresses a little bit like Alone. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce the name, but with the red shawl instead of the blue one. Don't need the ammo yet, that comes in later on. With the introduction of Irvine, and here is Zell's house. I'm guessing he has his own. I'm thinking there's maybe multiple rooms up there. 'Cause otherwise the house doesn't make any sense. Little bit of a fake out there with the Timber Maniacs magazine. And here we are learning a little bit of the world building with the Hein, the sorcerer Hein, and creating sorceresses. I'm not sure if it's connected to the game from the previous. I mean, a previous game with Hein. Wasn't it Final Fantasy III, I think, with that character? And he's like a magician guy. Okay, and at the moment we're going about to leave.